Hi, folks. I'm here with Jeff Wedman. He is our United Conservative candidate in the St. Albert constituency. Congratulations on your nomination, Jeff.
Thank you.
Great to have you on the team. Now, tell us a little bit about your background.
I was born in Edmonton and grew up on a farm just south of Edmonton. My parents raised cattle and they had a small business in Wetaskiwin.
Classic Alberta background.
Yeah.
When I graduated high school, immediately about a week and a half after graduating, I joined the military and was an officer as a helicopter pilot. I served primarily in Edmonton, but I also started flying in Cold Lake where I did search and rescue. And I also spent 3 years in Wainwright where I was a staff officer at the Army unit there.
Fantastic. So you served out of the Nemeo some of that time?
That's primarily where I've been, yes.
Okay.
With 408 Squadron is sort of my home squadron where I spent most of my career.
And did you serve overseas?
Yes, I did two tours in Bosnia, flying helicopters there. I did one tour in Kabul where I helped teach the Afghan Air Force.
Wow.
And professionalize them some. And then I did 9 months in Kandahar where I flew combat operations with the Chinook helicopter.
Well, that was a serious deployment. Well, thank you so much for that service, Jeff.
Oh, thank you.
And so you you left the military and tell us what you're doing now.
I went from, I was a major when I left the military and I went back to the bottom of the totem pole and became a frontline patrol constable at the Edmonton Police Service where I've been with for 7 years, primarily doing frontline policing in uniform. But I also spent some time backfilling the Air One helicopter there when guys were on holidays.
Oh, really? So you're a constable in the police service, but you sometimes operate the EPS helicopter?
Yes, I did for about 3 years.
Fantastic. That. What an amazing background. A farm family, military service, police service now. So what is it that's motivated you to go into a different kind of public service by seeking election to the legislature?
It was hard to put my finger on. It was always a kind of something that was always burning inside of me, that public service. I've done it since I was 18 years old between the military and the police, and it seemed like a natural extension that it was another way that I could serve my community, serve my country. It felt good, it feels natural, and I think I have a lot to bring to the table.
You certainly do. Jeff, you've obviously been out there knocking on a lot of doors, meeting St. Albert residents for the past year or so. What are you hearing from them as their major concerns right now?
People are really concerned about the investment climate, about that so many big corporations and so many people do not want to invest in Alberta anymore, that they see it as a risky endeavor. And that impacts everybody's lives. We're all 1 degree of separation away from the oil industry here in Alberta. I have three brothers, two of which work directly in the oil industry. One brother is in Grand Prairie, drove a frac truck, and when the bottom fell out, he lost his job immediately. The company closed out. My other brother is a Red Seal electrician out of Rocky Mountain House, working primarily in oil and gas there. And he limped along for years, 20, 25, 30% of his hours, till he finally gave up, and now he's doing something else. So he's a Red Seal electrician who can't get any work in his trade.
And that's your family, but you're probably hearing stories like that in St. Albert as well.
Right? Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So what is it that, if there were a couple of issues that we really want to work on, if we get a mandate from Albertans, what would they be?
The increase in property crime is something I saw firsthand. Even in the 7 years that I was a police officer, we saw the especially of methamphetamines and drugs, just increase and increase, and property crime just go along with that as guys do that to feed their addictions. I mean, there's a lot of things that we can do to tackle this problem, both at the front and the back end, in regards to helping people to get off these addictions, but also making people safe. People shouldn't have to worry about their cars getting stolen, that their houses are getting broken into when they're not at home, or even when they're home. And it is. I know it's bad in the world, but I've seen it here in the city as well, personally, myself.
Well, Jeff, I really want to thank you for putting your name forward. Your background is just, I think, ideal to be a strong voice and a big part of our effort to get the province back on track. So looking forward to doing everything we can to get you elected.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much, Jeff.
Take care.